how you people doing? How is all of y'all doing today on this fine, fine, gracious, fun-up-full evening? The animus has found out that the Institute has Sean and really a legendary, serious legendary already. They have mutated. Luckily, we have a gun. No. No. In the face. Put it in the face. And that failed. There, there. That failed miserably. Stop. What? Why did I get a power armor? I need that. Okay, you're gonna die. There we go. There we go. Now let me back in this power armor. Can't pressure the rats here. We'll kill me. Get the hell out. Come on, come on, come on. Standard Lexi, get in. Oh, okay. Oh, the leg. Ah, shit. Okay. We have to go here to talk to Dr. Virgil in order to find out where the Institute is. Good to know. Turns out this dude has teleportation technology. Head to the glowing sea. This dude has teleportation. I know, right? Kind of cheating. They have teleportation, yet we have fast travel. Technically, they have teleportation, but they have the cool kind. We have this. Ooh. Nice. Damn, nice. Okay, come over there. So I know you have to whoa. I do not recommend drinking any of that. Or going anywhere near that. Wow. Basically, dead man's land. Whoa. So I'm pretty sure you need to come here with, like, power armor or something. Because I'm pretty sure the rats here would just absolutely tear to shreds. Okay, so this one looks like when you put pure radiation in the sea, or just in this place in general. But how did everyone do today? I hope y'all are doing great. I hope y'all are. But I think by the time you see this, I think like The Walking Dead just started. By the time you see this, I haven't even seen Glenn still alive. I mean, I'm for me personally, I'm on a little bit, I'm a little bit on the edge. I mean, he could be alive. He could be. I'm a little bit on the edge. I've seen evidence from both sides that Glenn could both be alive and dead. I've seen good evidence. I mean, I'm not gonna spoil it, but I'm not gonna tell you the evidence just in case y'all don't, you didn't know it. I'm not gonna spoil it nothing, but there is some pretty strong evidence on both sides. Pretty strong. And, you know, it's kinda hard not to agree with both of them, but for me personally, if I have to choose a side, I gotta say he's alive. I mean, I gotta say he's alive, because I don't know. I really don't know. There's, like, strong evidence for both sides. That's like, I mean, I want to be alive, because, truth be told, I kinda like Glenn. He's kind of an okay character. I kind of liked him. He was like, you know, he was an okay character. I kind of liked him. But I know, like, oh, what? Yeah, I can only tell if you come anywhere near here without, like, a power armor or some other suit, you'll just be dead. You'll just be, you'll be hit the blue, like, boop, I'm done. And that's the end of Fallout 4. Credits roll. So you mean, like, you died so hard, the game just ends. It says, nope, credits start rolling. Oh, shit. Yep, credits roll. Start the credits. I am tempted just to get the power armor. How fast I'll die. I don't want to, because it's like a long walk here. I have no idea how long I walk to get here. Very fine. And I have an axe. Yeah. Just in case. Look at it. I am coming for questing. I am a quester. I am down the collect the gold and the princess. Where are you, fair princess? Are you up? That's a long mountain. Can you come here? Okay. Yeah, I think the elevation is just right. Come on, I can come up here. Yeah. Whoa. Is that a raider? Brother Warren? Brother Foster? How are they still? Creator of Adam. What the? Something I should go talk to them. Open up hostile. Hey, you guys hostile?
The world will see Adam's glory again.
What?
May the divide bring you peace.
Is it me or is it just like the okay.
Hi.
May the glow of Adam guide your path.
Okay, is it me or just like the voice is low on purpose?
The great divide comes.
Oh, there we go. I'm like, is it me? Is this power armor? Or they're like, the volume's low for no reason. Not hot. Yeah, there you are. I think I can turn my TV, that should be good. Oh, I'm in trouble. How are you still alive?
I'm here because I need your help.
Do you seek division? Have you come to merge with Adam? To be split in his infinite glory? Or do you seek to tear down his followers?
I seek Virgil.
I'm looking for someone named Virgil.
Virgil? Yes, we know this Virgil.
Can you bring me to him?
None will escape the great divine.
I need to speak with you.
What do you need of me, child?
I need Virgil.
I'm looking for someone named Virgil. Have you seen him?
Yes, I know of him. What do you want with him?
I need information.
I just need some information from him.
I see. In truth, this Virgil has caused some concern. Some believe his presence is an affront to Adam. Though he came to trade with us on a few occasions, we have had little other contact with him. It was quite clear he wanted to be left alone. You can find him southwest of the crater, living in a cave. I would approach cautiously were I you. I feel he does not want visitors.
Is it just me, or is the volume low?
Bring us all to glorious division.
Is it just me, or the volume low for no reason? What the fuck? How did I go over there? Excuse me. Is it just me, or like the volume low for no reason when they're talking? Is it just me? Somebody said this point. For a move. I guess we can put a new one, but... Yeah, for some reason the volume's like, when they were talking, the volume was like low. I'm like, wait, what? Maybe it's because like we're here for some reason. Like, maybe we're in because we're in the power armor or something. Get there. Run. Maybe it's because, like, we're in the power armor. Maybe. I'm not sure. But, wow, so irate. How are they still alive, though? I really want to know that. Like, how the fuck are they still alive? All that radiation? And they're not dead? How are they still alive? I apologize. Like, I don't know if it's just my headset or just, like, the game itself, but the volume's, like, low. Like, my TV is, like... Pretty sure it's not my TV. Cause the volume's all oh what the you ow! Stop up. Crap, anyway. I mean you no harm. I mean you no harm. Just go away. There we go. Alright then. Cause the volume is good, but it's like when they were talking, it's like I was like, wait, what? I can barely hear you. What? It's like I think it's just because we're in this area. I'm pretty sure I think it's because we're in this area or in the power armor. I think one of those two is because of that. I think that's why. What the fuck? What the sweet fuck? Shit. Shit, stay back. Don't cause attention. Don't give us attention. Get up there. That's farther. How much farther? We're nearly there. Go. What are you doing? Get up there. I'll see you. I don't think it's zombie. That's good. I think Cosmos is dead. So, can't go that way. Okay, so, just hop across. Can't go that way. Okay, another one. Virgil? Oh, no, this tree stump. Sorry. Sorry, tree stump. Hold that. Rock cave. Alright. Virgil's laboratory. Okay. Now that we're indoors, maybe the volume will get better. I'm not sure, really. Hopefully the volume is, it's all good. Cool. Okay.
Hold it.
Virgil?
Take it nice and slow. No sudden moves.
You're Virgil.
I know you're from the Institute.
Wait, let me get out of the power.
Where's Kellogg? Huh? You sneak up on me while you distract me.
Maybe not you, Bear.
I'm not stupid. I knew they'd send him after me.
Take it easy. Kellogg's dead.
Dead? He's dead. Don't you lie to me.
No, not lying. Not I shot me. Him.
I killed him myself.
Did you? Kellogg was ruthless. There's a reason the Institute used him to do their dirty work for so many years. I knew they'd send him after me. Tried to prepare for it. But I still wasn't sure I'd make it. And so you... you killed him, eh?
Yeah, with a nuke.
What do you want with me?
How'd I get into the Institute? Wait, first of all, why'd you leave?
Why did you leave the Institute? I know you came from there.
You know about the escape? But how?
No, smart girl.
It doesn't matter. I'm not going back. I can't go back. Look at me. Why are you even here? What do you want?
Relax.
Relax. I just need to know how to get in there.
Wait, yeah. What? Are you serious?
Yeah.
You want to get into the Institute?
Yep.
Are you insane?
Kinda.
Never mind how nearly impossible that is. Even if you were to succeed, it'd almost certainly end in your immediate death. What reason could you possibly have for taking that kind of risk?
My son.
I'm trying to find my son. The Institute kidnapped him.
Oh. Oh no. I had no idea. I'm sorry.
It's cool.
Yeah. The Institute has taken people from the Commonwealth in the past.
Why?
If your son is one of them, I can understand why you'd want to get in there.
But why did they take people in the first place?
I can help. But I'm going to need something in return.
As in?
You help me, and I'll help you.
All right. If I help you, you're going to do something for me. Before I was forced to leave, I was working on a serum to reverse this mutation.
Cool.
It could return me to normal. You understand? So if you get in there, I need you to find it in my old office and bring it to me.
No problem.
I think that's pretty reasonable in exchange for helping you.
Yeah, sure, I'll do that.
Let's talk details. First things first. You know how synths get in and out of the Institute?
The robots. Teleportation.
Yeah, they use some sort of teleporter.
Well. Not many know about it. Pretty closely guarded secret. You've certainly done your homework.
I am pretty
good.
It's
commonly referred to as the molecular relay.
Cool.
I don't understand all the science behind it, but it works.
Yeah,
dematerializes you in one place, rematerializes you in another. I'm sure it sounds crazy, but it's a reality.
No, not so
the
crazy.
The relay is the only way in and out of the Institute. You understand? The only one. That means you're going to have to use it.
But where is it?
Now, have you ever seen an Institute courser?
Lots of them.
Sure. Lots of them.
Don't bullshit me. More than one of them, and you wouldn't be standing here right now.
Shut up, bull. I got a lot of the
Institute
face.
Synths, designed for one purpose. They're hunters. Operations go wrong, a synth goes missing, and a courser is dispatched. They're very good at what they do, and you're going to have to kill one.
Multiple times. Oh, it's easy. Let's do this.
Let's go. Just point me in the right direction.
Well, I suppose your enthusiasm counts for something.
I do want my phone back,
every
though.
Courser has special hardware that gives them a direct connection to the relay in the Institute. It's embedded in a chip in their heads. You need that chip. But to get it, you'll have to find a courser.
How do we do that?
Now, I don't know exactly where you can find one. They haven't sent any after me. And sitting here waiting doesn't seem like a good plan. You're going to have to hunt one down. I can tell you where to start and give you some help finding one. But you'll have to do the dirty work.
Finally, agreeable.
Okay. Let's get to work.
Let's go.
Right. The primary insertion point for coursers is in the ruins of CIT, directly above the Institute. So you'll want to head there. Now, the relay causes some pretty heavy interference all across the EM spectrum. You've got a radio on that Pip-Boy, right?
When you get
to the ruins, tune into the lower end of the band and listen in. You'll be able to hear the interference. Follow the signal, and it'll lead you to a courser. Then, you just have to not get killed.
Simple enough.
I'm not gonna lie. The odds aren't in your favor here. But if you do make it, remember what I said about the serum. I need it badly.
Yeah, okay, take the serum.
I really do hope you find what you're looking for.
Okay, thanks, dude. Let's see.
This place must generate.
Yeah, that's the stench. So, where is the, oh, here. So, that's where the CIT is. Okay, then. I guess I can just go into power armor now. And I got. Oh yeah! Oh, Tesla's iron. Thank you very much. And your weapon permanently inflict 5% more damage. Cool. Look at those two babies creating a time machine thingy. Adorable. Terminal. Ooh. Spotlight control. I don't want any of that. No, I'm good.
Good luck finding the Courser chip.
Thanks, and good luck doing whatever it is you're doing here. Ooh, vault. Bubblegum. I don't know what those do. I don't know what the lock box is like. Ooh, oh, kitty. Oh, okay, that made my day. That made my day. Look at cute little kitty.
You find a courser, don't underestimate it.
Ha!
Chips not good if you're dead.
Protect and serve.
Ha! I think the courser is the one that underestimates me. I am too awesome for this. Give me a chance. I am too badass at this. What the hell a corpse is gonna do me in? Ha! Easy. Okay, now that this sounds back to normal. Please, to bigger. Sneaky. I choose that's the life conference. So I'm gonna go and go right here. After all. Ooh, Pip-Boy. So that was intriguing, really. I mean, we got to see Virgil. I always want one of these. I really do. I really like absolutely want one of these. It's like straight. These low times. Probably need to go and make myself a sandwich right now. I probably should just went, made myself a nice ham sandwich, came back, and you know, that's what happened. I went and got myself a ham sandwich, and I'm back with this delicious ham sandwich and a bottle of milk, and I'm just waiting. Oh, there we go. Ham sandwich is delicious. Alright, so I don't think I need a power armor anymore, so I'm just gonna leave it here. What the fuck? Did you just... What the fuck? Okay, I'm gonna leave the power armor right there. You know, free power armor for anyone who wants it. Wait, I think we go... Yeah, we go here. This is a good place. Alright, then. So, the Institute, the Courier, here I come. Come on. I'll work on my cardio. This way. Shortest way around. What the hell? Ew, what? Oh, okay. You wanna die. Or not. Yeah, you better back away. Yeah. Yeah, you go off doing do your fly thing. I'll go over here. And I need to go the other way, didn't I? Shit. Okay, about the things I said before, fly, about that thing I said before. Yeah, I'm just gonna go around them, and, yeah, you guys have fun with Cogsworth. Oh, thanks! Thanks, Cogsworth. You didn't even have to kill the bugs. The bugs are useless, but... Thanks, Cogsworth! Okay, so that was... intriguing, really. Okay, so now I'm gonna kill a corner. Alright, make sure all my things good. Okay, what am I gonna kill it with? High-speed shooting machine gun? I have no ammo for that, but... You know what? I'm gonna kill it with Kellogg's gun. Yeah. Wow, 228. Wow, okay. Yeah, I'm killing it with Kellogg's gun. I'm so good at shooting in the face with this. It's gonna hurt. Because it's a gun. And... oh, wait a minute. So, here it is. CIT ruins. Cursor signals found. Blue light? No, crap, I'm going the wrong way. It's this way. No? Oh, it's back there, so what if I go around? Start 000? Alright. Oh, wow. So wasn't. It wasn't anywhere. Oh, here it is. Here then. Yeah, getting closer. 32%. Hey. 42%. Hey, who's shooting? Okay, you're shooting. You wanna die. Oh, you know that hurt. Like, really low. Come on. Yeah, there we go. 50%. 58%. Okay, so around here. Look around. Getting closer. 77. Getting closer. 85. 72. It's around. In a Nuka-Cola place? Sorry. Around here, maybe? 85. No. Maybe it's a... Okay, you know what? What the fuck? Okay, you know, you all play. You know what? How about this? Ooh, damn it. You know what? What the fuck? Did she die? Is she dead? Wait, look. Magic number two. What the fuck? Who the fuck shooting? What the fuck? Oh! Okay. Maybe it's in here. Yeah, because the signal's very strong around here, so maybe it's around here. What the fuck is that? About you. What the fuck did that sound? Sure. No. What the sweet fuck is that? What the hell did that sound? Did you hear that? What the fuck? They have mines. No, I'm back. No. Hey.
Huh?
Back away.
Oh.
Ah! Oh my god. Oh, I missed. Cogsworth, get the fuck out the way! Alright then, let's get out of here. I'm sorry I can't help you, but I'm just gonna... go out here, and... Okay. Bye! Bye! Hit it! Alright then, So we gotta go out. Oh, but those freaking raiders are all over the damn place. Ah, great. Kind of a moment of peace without raiders. Ah, all right then, raiders. 4%.
What the fuck was that?
Your death. It is your death, man. Ooh, right in the gut. Oh, that hurt. So it's 82, 90, 93, 89.
Alright
then. Okay, 89 plus. Hey, come back!
I was having.
Listen, Raider. No, I want this dude. Yes, that one. Oh, one shot, one kill. Here it is. Sorry I can't stay in chat, but... Bah! Alright then. Where is this drifter? Where is this courser thingy?
Why did I say drifter?
That course thingy. Where is this synth? I'm gonna shoot it right in its brain. Right in its freaking robot-like Terminator fake thing brain. I'm gonna make it bleed with Sith blood. Yes, I'm gonna drink its blood. I'm a Sith vampire. So, what the fuck? Where did that dude come from? Hello, welcome to the building. Let me go kill you now. Alright. Huh. This was a place to put a psycho murderous robot. That would be this place. Alright, let's look around. Got a death fan. Well, the good old days, I have to fight for my life. In the good old days, I have to steal shit. In the good old days, I don't have super mutants trying to kill me. In the good old days, I don't have to have looking for a murderous Terminator robot thing. So, yeah. Looking for the good old days, buddy. Looking for the good old days. Okay. So he's definitely around. I guess I could turn off the signal thing. I guess I can take that off now. Because we know he's in here.
The courser's on the second floor. Kill on sight. Send reinforcements to the lobby in case there are more.
But the courser is. Oh, crap. I'm not finally. Ow!
What the fuck? How many are we dealing with?
I'm gonna kill the Corso too, you know. Ow. He's already in the head for this. No. Ow, stop. Reload. Die, get back. Really? I did not know you like this. Huh. Should I take that? No. Okay, so what gun has the most ammo? Ooh. I could, you know, I'm gonna use the freezing laser rifle. Just cause, you know? Excuse me. Excuse me for the burp. Oh, why my burp tastes like nachos? Why is it when I burped it tastes like pure nachos? Oh, I want nachos now.
Bug it off, eh? That won't do. Not at
all. Yes. Do. Not at all. No. Card's worth it. Alright, so I'm gonna... Where the Molotov at? Not yet, give me the Molotov. Wait, I have more grenades, so I'm gonna take the grenades to the Molotov. Alright then. Thank you.
I dare say I'm slightly disappointed.
Yeah, expected much more fight. I'll give me the hot plate as a reward for killing all of y'all. Alright, clipboard, bowl wrench, clipboard. Glass pitcher. No, do not. Thank you. Do not need that. Typewriter. YOLO. Pen. Why not? Why not take a pen? Oh, world's gone to hell. Might as well grab a pen. Right then. So, where is this quarter thing? Oh, what the fuck? Don't you ever do that again. You want some of this? You want some of this, huh? You want some of this? Take that. I'm here to kill the thing too, you know. Reload? Yeah, okay. Alright, I need to heal up. What's good? What do I have? Blood packs. There we go. When down, drink blood. That's how you heal. By drinking some blood. Holder, don't need that. Toy truck and an alarm clock. Thank you. Pull a bottle. Thank you. Tactical document. I will be taking that. And I do hear a turret around. Where is this turret? No, what the fuck? Oh, where are you? Oh, bad move. Bang, bang, bang. Ah, what the? Right in the face. Give me the fusion cell. What the fuck? Take a telephone to bathroom. That's ideal. That's how you do it. Remember? Thank you. Where's all the turret? What the hell? I hear a turret, huh? Oh, well. Oh, he's not there. Stay down! Okay. Stop shooting at me. Oh, what the fuck? So powerful, he goes flying. Okay, Codworth, you take care of the Terrans. I'm just gonna take care of the regular people. Yeah, Codworth, piece of cake, but yet you're still struggling to kill. Pot? Huh?
Nice.
Permanently inflict fit linen. Prince not dead. Cool. Pay now, get better later. that's worth to live by. Give me money now and you'll live better.
Barricades, stairwells, and hallways, if you haven't already.
Conqueror, can you just take him out already? Technical doctor. Pack of duct tape, thank you. Cotton yarn, I'll be taking that as well. Nuka-Cola. You know, you never know when you're gonna need some cola. Nuka-Cola's like the best way to heal this game. Bowling. I'm taking this just cause. The mind wrench. A tablespoon. Am I gonna be overcomer soon? Oh yeah, I should probably stop collecting shit. Probably stop doing that right now. I'll be overencumbered. Like that. I get a bus saw with your name on it. The icicle punch! Anyone else? Okay. Ooh, skull bandana? Did that prove anything up? No, I don't need that. Okay, so. Ooh. Mutant Slayer's right arm reduced damage from super mutants. But no, thank you. I don't need that. I can just kill super mutants easily. Not really a problem for me. Right, reload. There we go. Alright, anything around here?
I'm not done with you!
Not even on the side. Okay, the turret's up there, Not what I was thinking, but okay. Okay. Open this up, give me the med. I don't need med test, but whatever. Open that up. Alright then.
Really? Is that all you
hear, son? Okay, let me pick this lock. Come on. There we go. Alright, yeah. Alright, what's in here? Hot plate. Can we just take the other weapon? Microscope. Ooh, frag mines. I'm not really much of a mine kind of guy. I don't really like using mines. Bobby pin and wonder glue. Thank you. Bunsen burner? No, thank you. What the fuck is that? What the fuck? Makeshift. Oh, I guess if I'll open this, that one went off. Oh! Good thing I saw that when I did. I might have my face blown off. Not yet. Not just. Wait, okay, I went here. So I gotta go. Wait, I was here, so. I'm confused. I gotta go up. Okay, there we go. I'm not confused anymore. Don't worry, guys. I'm not confused anymore. What the whoa? Clear these guys out.
Get
some! Ow, now I, now I, now I, now I, ow, ow! Go. Alright then. Cigarettes.
I hope there's a bounty on you.
What the? Ah, go away from your arm. And bye-bye. We have on you. Did some mofo just try to hit me? Oh, shit! That's what you get. You don't try to hit me. No, you don't try to hit me. No, you die. You hit me and you die. That's like rule. I think my rule in video games. You hit me and you die. We're cool. We're friendly. Until you want to hit me, then I'm going to kill you. Yeah, all right, on it, Cobbler. Oh, what the fuck? I didn't want that. Ew, take it. I had not. Ew, you know, you can have that back, dude. Have that back. Reload. Yeah. I'm fine. Hold on to this. Anything on you?
Only so much technology, like. What's all this?
Ah! Oh, what the? Oh, take that. Oh. Oh, you know that guy. Oh, what the? Yeah, you go down. Oh, oh, sorry, Cotworth. What a muzzle tip triple barrel missile carrying too much of a cool. But I want that. Okay, you know what? Cudworth. Okay, so with my normal missile launcher, it was here we go. So I guess I can.
Hey.
Here, Cudworth. Trace me.
Hey.
There we go. So I'm gonna give you the better one. The muzzle tip triple barrel. What? You can't get it. What? I guess I can just get rid of a plasma missile. Cause I only use the plasma.
I'm all in.
Heads up.
Okay.
Right there.
So I'm gonna give you this one. What, Cotsworth, are you? There's nothing much I can give you. You know what, Cotsworth? I'm gonna have to keep the missile launcher then. I'm gonna have to. So what am I gonna have to drop? Shit. I'm gonna have to drop something. What am I gonna drop? I'm not gonna drop that, so. If I drop all this, would it be enough? It's gonna hurt! Oh, there's. Oh, how do you get around? Oh, there's. Oh, gosh. I want the Wonder Glue. I'm keeping that, though. I'll still keep the Wonder Glue. Oh gosh, it hurts! Okay, the destroyed truck. Pack of duct tape. That's pretty much all I can. Oh gosh, it hurts! Oh gosh! It hurts! Oh no, that's what Susie gets! Okay, I didn't give her all that! This is what you get! Suffer! Suffer! Okay, suffer! I didn't give her all of that! Why? Why? Oh, so much! It was so much good junk! Oh, they're gonna pay. Oh, they're all gonna pay. What the fuck? Oh, I thought a cop was floating. I'm like, the fuck? The fuck is that shit floating? That shouldn't be right. A missile launcher, too? Oh! Okay. You know, that's gonna be it the first part. We're gonna come back, we're gonna be exploring more of their. Oh, shit. And also be killing the whole Sith thing. Cover us! Game cover! So, thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. As always. Oh, fuck. A bad idea. Oh, shit! Bad idea! Stay off, everyone! all the chaos.